One of the joys of being a fan of the Marvel Cinematic Universe is not only watching your favorite heroes on screen, but also watching your favorite actor doing promotional appearances and press tours for the films, as the bonds between them appear to be as powerful as the bonds in movies. At the world premiere of Avengers Infinity War, Paul Rudd got payback for a joke made at his expense by Mark Ruffalo back in 2014. When actors are conducting interviews with press, it's easy to focus on the person in front of you and ignore anyone walking by. But when promoting Ant-Man at San Diego Comic-Con in 2014, Ruffalo couldn't pass up the opportunity to pretend to be starstruck by Paul Rudd. Similarly, Rudd finally got to return the favor and recreate the experience during one of Ruffalo's red carpet interviews promoting Infinity War. A relative newcomer to the Marvel Cinematic Universe, Rudd has never refrained from showing his enthusiasm for becoming an integral component of the franchise. During a photoshoot earlier this year that celebrated 10 years of the MCU, Rudd stood out as being one of the few subjects who had a big smile on his face.